Acts 2 starts with the verse, "When the day of Pentecost came, they were all together in one place." This describes a critical juncture in the history of the church. Jesus had resurrected, given his final instructions, and ascended into heaven. And now his followers, numbering about 120 men and women, were on call for the next phase, the Holy Spirit coming in power and sending them to the nations. So on that festival day of Pentecost, they were all together and in one place, ready to move forward. As YSC, not so much as an organization, but as a mini organic body of Christ, we too need to find a way to be all together and in one place. It'd be so, so sweet if we could do that at Camp Whiteman, our usual fall retreat venue. But sadly, we can't do that this year. But a pandemic cannot ultimately derail God's purposes. We're confident that He has something specifically in mind for us this semester, and not just for us internally, but also for the campus at large, the city of New Haven, and the world. While clusters of us have been able to meet together in our class small groups or TNT or ministry teams, there's also a need for us to connect all together as much as possible. That's why we're having a September huddle this Saturday, the 19th, 2 to 4 p.m. Eastern Time over Zoom. We'll get to hear from different parts of the body and gain a clearer vision of where the Lord is leading us corporately. So, although the one place will be a virtual space, we're praying that the all-togetherness of September Huddle will propel us forward in the Lord's good purposes for the semester. Hope to see you there. You are the peace in my troubled sea.